The military. They'll come, won't they?
It's just like Santa Cabeza. The government wants to cover this up, too.
Hmm. I'll be damned. He's still alive. That son of a bitch made it. That must mean he got his scoop. I can't wait to get my share of the take. Woo! Yeah! You just hang tight, buddy. I'm on my way. Huh?
Hey! 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 I'm over here!
I see you, buddy! I see you!
You're awake. Oh, thank God. It wasn't easy getting you back here by myself, you know. You collapsed on the roof.
I collapsed? No, I... Wait. Does that mean...
You... You must have gotten yourself infected somehow. The time between infection and zombification differs greatly from person to person. You're lucky, Frank. You seem to have a very high level of resistance.
So what you're saying is that I get to spend longer waiting for the inevitable, is that it? You know, I'm not sure lucky is the word I'd use. The helicopter crashed. No one's coming to help us now. It's over for us. No matter what we do.
What if there was some way to impede the infection? If we could extract and administer a large dose of hormones from the corpus allatum of an adult queen, it would potentially hinder the growth of the larva in your blood, retarding the zombification process.
Hang on a sec. I don't understand a word you just said. What are we supposed to do?
I'll need certain supplies to get this to work. And queens, as many as you can get your hands on.
All right. Sounds like a plan. Should be sitting around here waiting to die.
Requesting emergency backup.
Thank you.
get him. Don't let him get away.
Nothing unusual here. emergency backup. Requesting emergency backup. Found it!
Get away.
So, this drug that stops the parasite growth? Have you ever made it before, or is it just a theory?
When I was working in the medical lab, my brother asked me to research a method of suppressing the parasite. Of course, back then, we didn't extract the hormones directly. We synthesized them in the lab.
So, he was looking to protect himself from his own terrorist scheme. He wanted a way out, is that it?
I don't know. I know he didn't bring the drug with him here. I have no idea what he intended to use it for. You think I'm just making excuses, but Carlito kept things from me.
Even if this, even if you do manage to make this drug, it won't completely cure me, will it?
I'm afraid not. When the effect wears off, the parasite will develop as it normally would, continuing the zombification process.
Fat lot of good that does me. Well, it's the only hope I've got now.
This is all I need as far as supplies are concerned. Now all we need are some queens.
Yeah, listen. Just how long do you suppose your drug will prevent me from turning into a walking corpse?
During my research, I was never able to conduct proper clinical studies. To a certain extent, the period of effectiveness depends on each patient's physiology. It could be a year. Maybe only a week. There's no way to tell for sure.
Fantastic. So, I'll be a walking zombie.
Thank you.
thing leads out of here, I doubt these zombies would just let us walk right through.
Fighting back.
Don't let him get away. He went that way.
Wait. He went that way.
Requesting emergency power.
Thank you.
Wait.
I've located a survivor.
You're gonna inject me with that, huh? Okay, Doc. Let's get this over with. At least I won't have to worry about turning into one of them for a while. Okay. Next on the agenda. Figure out a way to get the hell out of here.
While I was isolating the hormone, I managed to identify a pheromone that suppresses the attack instinct in adult parasites. In other words, the zombies don't like the way it smells. If you give me a little more time, I should be able to produce some of this pheromone.
They think it smells bad? Right.
Yeah.
Are you sure this was a good idea?
Guards here, too. If we can get that gate open, they'll be too busy dealing with zombies to notice us slip by.
Wait! The pheromone is starting to wear off. It's only strong enough to cover one of us.
Hang on tight, okay? Once we're out, let's see if we can't steal ourselves that set of wheels.
These automated machines are no use at all on the battlefield. Switch to...
Ha 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 this on. But...
this is as far as you get, son. Time to stop holding back. Get ready to meet your maker. Is that all? Is that all the strength you can ask?
Get out!
Yeah!